are you doing?
What are you doing?
You just threw that word.
So did you.
You're just gonna give this all away?
Your dad will be happy.
Who cares? He's never won anything in his life. I won the regionals 3 times in a row.
And I finished second in the nationals twice.
And now you can finish first. I could do it next year.
You do your best this year.
Dylan.
You do your best. Or I don't want it.
Here's your water.
That's kind of amazing, isn't it, that both of these incredible spellers would stumble on that word?
I think we've got some pretty nervous kids up there.
Effleurage or effleurage?
E-F-F-L-E-U-R-A-G-E. Effleurage.
That's correct.
I'm telling you, this is just like watching two star tennis players at the net, returning volleys. I mean, these kids are incredible.
Lagniappe. L-A-G-N-I-A-P-P-E. Lagniappe.
Thompson.
Could you use it in a sentence, please?
Is that a verb?
Ophelimity.
Tralatition.
That's correct. Sophrosyne.
Paresia.
Is that Greek?
Was that Latin?
What's the language of Warja, please?
Lyophilize. Zarzuela.
Vibrissi.
Cracula.
That's correct.
These kids are chewing through these super tough words like they were breakfast cereal.
You know, they could actually go the distance, and most people consider that unthinkable.
We are now 13 words into the championship level. If you make it through the remaining 12 words, you'll be co-champions. That's never happened before.
Vinegaroon.
Ectasis.
Concertato.
Pierre.
That's correct.
Dylan and Akeelah are trying to stage a miracle here.
And to make it to the finish line, they need each other to succeed.
E-R-A-Z. A-D-I-A-N. Scheherazadian?
That's correct.
L-O-G-I-C-A-L. Polynological.
That's correct. Ladies and gentlemen, we are down to the final 2 championship words. One or both of our spellers will walk away with the first place trophy. Dylan, you're up.
Logorrhea.
May I have the definition, please?
Logorrhea is excessive and often incoherent talkativeness.
Logorrhea. L O G O R R H E A. Logorrhea.
Congratulations, Dylan. You've won the Scripps National Spelling Bee.
Go get him.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated for Akeelah's turn.